Everyone, today we will learn the plane command in Gautier V5 from reference element toolbar. So to select this plane definition, then there are many options in the plane type. So first I will select this object from component plane, and just I have already locked this after selecting this. Select the reference direction from which you want an offset distance. So just provide 50 mm. So this plane is created at a 50 mm distance. Again, if you want to modify, you can just change the offset distance. The parallel to point. Then select this reference and then select this point. So you can create this plane parallel to this reference and at that point. So you can create this type of plane. 2-3 points. Then just create, just select 3 points, first, second, and third. Then you will get this plane passing through these 3 points. Through 2 lines, then just select 2 lines or 2 edges, then you will get the plane passing through these 2 lines. 2 points and a line, then just select this point and this line. Point and line. Select this point and select this line. So you will get this point and line. Normal to curve, this option is mostly used in the shoot command. You will just select this curve and point where you want that plane. So in this way you can create a plane normal to that curve. And then tangent to the surface. Now I don't have curve surface. So just I will create one surface. So from shape, generating shape design, I will shoot this. Then I will go to part design. Now select the plane. And then tangent to the surface. Select the surface and select the point. So this way I will get this plane. Tangent to the surface. Mean to this point again, as it mean, let's say this is 1 point, second point, third point, and it automatically create a plane to that point. In this way, you can use the reference element for taking references. These are important, very important commands in the PRV file. So, thank you for watching.